Dear American friends, happy 4th of July. Did you know that the continent got its name by the two German mapmakers, Waldseemüller and Matthias Ringmann, who produced the first map with a new world on it in 1507? They decided to name the new continent after the Italian explorer Amerigo Vespucci of Florence. And in 2001, the Library of Congress in Washington, D.C. bought the only existing original of 1507 for $10 million. You can see it in the exhibition there.